Howdy, 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 Gonzalez Squad. It's Brandon Gonzalez here, and I'm back at it again with a brand new video. Today is Friday the 13th, Friday, August 13th. I am here in Blairstown, New Jersey, as you can tell by the Blairstown Diner logo. And the reason why I'm here is because I'm celebrating Friday the 13th. The only way I can is to meet CJ Graham, who plays Jason Voorhees in Friday the 13th, Part 6, Jason Lives, celebrating 35 years of Jason Lives, as well as Friday the 13th, Part 3, and Jason Goes to Hell. So, let's get inside this diner, and let's see what this is all about. Now, just giving you guys just a tiny pep talk, I haven't been at this diner since 2019, so I'm gonna see if they changed it or not, but let's see and go in. Alright guys, we just made it inside the Blairstown Diner. So far, it seems like they haven't changed anything yet, but the event starts at 11 and it is 9:31 right now. So we are gonna eat some breakfast and then after that we'll head to Blairstown to see what's going on there. Alright guys, we just got done eating at the diner. It was a pretty good meal for my family and I. Now we're gonna be heading to B-Town and let's see what's up there. Let's go meet CJ Graham. All right, guys. So we just made it to Main Street, which is where we will be meeting CJ Graham. We're in Blairstown, New Jersey. The actual filming locations of the original Friday the 13th. If you've guys been on my channel for a while, you do know that I have done a filming locations scout on Blairstown. I want you guys to meet a few friends, so let's bring them on.
Hey, Summer.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Good.
Just filming a YouTube video. This is my boy Brian. He's at South Jersey. Jason, y'all need to go talk with him. He's a really dope Jason Voorhees cosplayer. Y'all need to go check him out. He's my homie. And also, we got my boy Marino over here. Got this.
What's going on?
Got this buff boy over here.
How you doing?
What are you doing today, my boy? What are you doing?
I am here doing, working out here, just hanging out with
all
my friends.
He's going to be CJ stunt double today.
That's my, yep, that's right.
I see you, Marino. Okay. You're a lot taller in person.
A lot taller, well, thank you.
A lot taller in person.
It. He's wearing less. Don't.
That's right.
What's up, buddy?
Jimmy?
Finally, in the flesh. How you doing?
I'm good.
We're live?
This is my boy,
Jimmy. Oh, yeah, we're here in Blairstown. I told you, baby. Look at the line. To see CJ Graham. Oh, I'm blocking. Look at my. Yeah, you might have to hold this one.
No,
I'm not good. There we go. All
right. Yo.
Talk to us, Brandon. Talk to us.
I'm going to tell y'all something. Listen, this is my boy Jimmy J Entertainment. I'm the new generation of him. Listen.
You got to pop the collar, my man.
Hey. There it is. So, me and Jimmy, we're here in Blairstown. We ready to get it popping up in here because there's one man that's going to be arriving. Y'all know who it is. It's CJ Graham. So, he's on his way.
Behind the mask. He's here in Blairstown. He's alive, baby.
He's alive in Blairstown, baby.
There's another man.
Oh,
we
got Whore Daddy 85 up in here, another whore legend. We got this man over here. Oh, he's got that double-sided axe. Y'all better be ready for him, man. Y'all better be ready. We got this big Jason, and we got this little mini Jason over here. He's dope, too. Don't think the size counts. Just like Chucky says, it ain't the size that counts, bro. It's what you do. Y'all. I'm gonna tell all y'all something. This event will be absolutely ballistic. This will be the most insane Friday the 13th event of all time. If you guys didn't get a chance to go to this, I'm sorry. But I got a whole vlog. Marino just tapped me on the shoulder. But, yo, this is gonna be crazy, y'all. I have a whole vlog waiting. And maybe, just maybe, I will get an interview with CJ Graham. So y'all better be ready for that. So, without any further ado, once CJ gets here, it's gonna be madness. Guys, I'm sorry if I'm stuttering so much. I just haven't been to Blairstown in a while, and it feels so great to be having me back, and it's just so intense, especially with everything going on. I feel like that with everything and the fans and my friends coming out just to see me and me meeting them in the flesh, I feel like it's a great time just to hang out and have a great time. And obviously it's Friday the 13th. We gotta celebrate Jason in the best way possible. All right guys, well, there's only one thing left to do. Wait for CJ. But before I do that, I got another guest to bring out.
Well, guys, I guess he found me.
Yep. How's it going, man?
Not that much, man. This is my boy Jordan Harvey. You guys don't know who he is. He's my horror homie for life. Y'all already know what it is. He's a Jason cosplayer, most notable for the remake. And speaking of the remake, weren't you going to be out here on the remake?
Yeah, I was going to be. It's a little bit too hot to wear it.
Yeah, I mean, the weather's brutal outside. But at least I'm wearing a mask. Not the right one, but at least it's safe. And he's wearing sunglasses, but it's, you know, screw it. It's my boy. Got me. That's my boy. That's my boy. We're two horror homies for life, man. What are we doing right now?
We're chilling in line. Well, you're chilling in line to meet CJ.
Yeah.
And Marino's in there in full Part 6 costume. Gave him bottles of water, and hopefully he doesn't pass out hanging out with CJ.
I feel bad for Marino, because he's over here sweating his balls off in that suit. He's like, ugh.
Yeah,
why did I do this?
Yeah, I had to play babysitter for him for a little bit, but he'll be all right.
CJ's like, you, this is what you have to witness now. This is what I have to do.
Yeah.
You got a quick little cameo from Jordan Harvey. You can follow him on Instagram at Jordan Harvey. We are homies for life, and we're going to go inside this building. We're going to see what's going on. All
right, y'all. Just waiting in line right now. I've got my blade ready. Me and CJ already had a confrontation, so he's in the full mask. And we're gonna see who really wins, me or Jason. Y'all better be voting for me, alright? Y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all something. Meeting CJ Graham for, I would say, the second or maybe even the third time. I met him first at Monster Mania 42 and then 44. Two times, actually. I met him I took a photo with him both in and out of costume, and then I accidentally bumped into him in when I was getting something. But yeah, definitely, guys. This is like a surreal moment for me, because CJ Graham is probably a fan favorite Jason actor, and most people don't get to do this opportunity, but I'm one of the few that can actually do this. So, I feel really blessed to be in the horror community and have all these amazing horror fans surrounding me, because I know I'm not the only one who loves Jason Voorhees. A lot of people do. So, I'm really excited to see all these fans come out and see CJ Graham, because it's so much fun to finally witness his really cool witness. Like, I don't know what to say, because I'm just so starstruck right now. I'm just very in shock that I'm actually getting a photo with CJ Graham, because no one gets to do this. A lot of horror fans do this, but some unfortunately can't, and I feel bad. So this is a vlog for all of you guys out there who love Jason Voorhees, because I'm gonna try and snag a photo, but we'll see. I'll definitely do like a cool little thing, but don't worry about it, guys. I'm sorry if I'm speaking a whole bunch of nonsense. I'm just so excited to meet him. And like I said, I'm just going to get into the photo op room with him when it's my time. So without any further ado, let's jump to my time to shine.
Literally got to meet CJ Graham. I got to meet him in costume. I want to cry right now. Tears aren't coming out, but I'm just so like in shock that I got to meet him. Oh my gosh, guys, you guys need to come down to Blairstown. If there's ever anything like this again, please, please go get it. And now I'm in the museum, and I'm gonna give y'all a little tour. So let's get right into it. Right away, we got some beautiful, beautiful, beautiful like scenery. We got the old payphone from the OG Friday. This is what this is like a replica of what Annie wore in the OG Friday before she had a slip by Pamela. But this is the OG diner sign from the original Friday the 13th. And let me tell y'all something. These are the two diner shirts. That's Welcome to Blairstown with a nice little candle. I mean, the candle's a really dope feature. Oh, and real quick, guys, I forgot to show you. Look at this bad boy. Never hike alone, baby.
Alright, guys, Mr. Graham has just arrived. I can see him, he just pulled up. CJ Graham has just pulled up to the building, guys. I see him from a distance. He is right there, looking fly as ever. He's got a backpack on, man. Man's looking fly right now, bro. So, I'm gonna tell y'all something. CJ Graham is here. He is going into that building right there, which is the Blairstown Museum. CJ Graham is here, and he is ready to party. Mr. Graham is here, y'all. Oh, man. Y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all something. I don't know what it is, but like seeing CJ Graham, he's just so nice. Like the nicest dude I've met in my life. Like, honestly, bro, when I was in that photo op room with him, when I took that photo, which I'll show you right here, I cried when I saw him. And I see Marino in the Voorhees wardrobe right there. And then there's Jordan. But yeah, man. It's definitely going to be insane. I'm loving every second of what's going on. And I'm going to tell y'all something. This event is absolutely bananas. If you guys ever go to Blairstown on any event like this, I feel so blessed because right now I'm in Blairstown in a current real life dope event. And I feel like I'm on top of the world right now. Most of the horror fans, including myself, we feel like we're on top of the world. And my grandfather, even though he doesn't really like horror movies.
I love horror movies.
You love horror movies?
Yes.
What? You saw the original Friday film, right?
Yes.
Back in 1980?
Yes.
How did you feel about it?
Awesome.
Well, my grandfather watched the original Friday the 13th, so I guess he is a horror fan. But whatever. We're on top of the world today, so we meeting CJ Graham, Marino, Jordan Harvey, we meeting all my homies, like I promised y'all I was gonna meet them, and look where I'm at right now. So without any further ado, let's get in that building, y'all. But now that I have South Jersey on here, and Jordan in the background,
Jordan.
And also,
oh, we're here, my boy Brandon over here, he's ready to go see him.
I got
CJ Graham in Blairstown.
We in Blairstown.
He's alive, baby. Talk
to him. Let's get it. Now I gotta get some news up in here because we know this event ain't gonna last long because it's only one day. So I got a question for all three of you. Who is next as Jason?
What do you mean in the film? I don't know. Maybe Jordan. Maybe me.
Maybe
you might think. I mean, that's a good match.
You're wearing the mask.
I think you got that down, buddy.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You got that role. I'm gonna sign you up, Brendan. I got you. Somebody write a script. Where's McLaughlin?
Where's McLaughlin? Jason, come here. You're being nice. You just opened the door for these women. I'm proud of you, bro. I'm proud of you. You see, every single time I see this dude on screen, I pretty much consider him my horror brother. Because I relate to him in a lot of ways, guys. I mean, look at us. We both twinning. I mean, he gets a lot of fame. But like, can the brother step up just a little bit? Can a little bit brother get some of the numbers, man? Hey, that's my boy. We sharing that Voorhees love, baby. You know what it is. But we finna head in here. We finna meet the man himself, Mr. CJ Graham. So let's get in here.
Alright, guys, I may take off the mask, so here we go.
What's up, y'all? I am here with the man behind the mask himself. You know him, you love him. It is Mr. CJ Graham.
What's up, everybody? Coming to you from Blairstown.
So, I got one quick question to ask you. So, I've been wanting to play Jason for a long time, and I know many of my fans have wanted to play him, especially ML right there in the corner. So, do you have any strong advice for the young Voorheeses out there?
It's not about size. I'm 6'3", 250. Don't try to imitate size. Just be consistent with how you walk powerfully, how you enter a room. Size has nothing to do with it. Once you put that hockey mask on, you seriously are a BA.
Wow. CJ, you really touched me there.
You really.
Stand up.
Give us a love.
Stand up.
All right, man. You guys take care.
But yo, still back with Jordan. I mean, I don't know how he teleported here. He's eating. What do you think? I never knew Jason Voorhees could eat ice cream. Anyway, it's like I said to CJ over there. What is it all about?
It's a lot of fun.
A lot of fun. Well, if you had any advice for the young cosplayers out there, what would you say to them?
Do your favorite Jason.
That's all he said, do your favorite Jason. I mean, y'all can do whatever you want, but I think that's where the vlog will end off, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. This outro concludes me and Jordan. So if y'all want to see more collabs with us in the future, make sure to leave it in the comments below. If y'all really want to see more content with me and a lot more other horror celebrities, definitely go for it. Hit me up in the comments. But anyways, that's all for today. I will see you guys soon. And until then, happy Friday the 13th. Yeah.